For privacy concern, you can delete search history in Maps on Windows 10. Let's see how to do it. Click on the search icon or search box, present on the taskbar. Type Maps in the search box. Click on the Maps application. Click on Settings icon, present at left bottom of the window. Scroll down to Search section. Click on Delete History. Now, your search history got deleted. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.